I'll try to answer this question. I'm not sure how consolidation, how this effort got started originally. I've heard numerous stories. The most accurate one seems to be that it was a chamber issue, Chamber of Commerce issue. The QE committee was formed out of that effort through the chamber, and I believe that that is the way it got started.
The next question follows that one. What is the purpose of consolidating?
Anybody other than I choose? Okay, I'll take that one as well. At this point in time in our history, it has no purpose.